Check, check. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Randolph Community Band's 2019 Winter Program. Thank you so very much for being with us tonight. We have a whole bunch of special treats for you. If you don't know, or if you haven't seen, there's a table set up here on the side, which may be encroaching on your space, but that's a very special treat later on. Right now, we are transitioning. That was Christmas Festival by Leroy Anderson, a staple, a wonderful, beautiful piece. And now we're playing a simple song from Bernstein's Mass. Very different, but very beautiful. It's going to be featuring Kate Romero.
Thank you.
he's at our winter program. He started doing some small ensemble stuff. Last year you heard some brass, some woodwind, some saxophone, and this year you're in fact going to hear some brass,
some woodwind,
and saxophone. And we're going to start with our woodwind choir right now. Woodwind choir basically features all these woodwinds plus a French horn, which is a nice little plot twist for us, but that is a very typical thing to have in the woodwind choir is French horn. You are going to hear a whole bunch of snippets from the Nutcracker in our woodwind choir. It's called the Nutcracker Short and Sweet.
Thank you.
Hunter, our different Hunter. Well, I guess we haven't confirmed this, Mark, but here we are. Mark typically plays with his trio at the dinner concert beforehand at the lobby. So, wonderful, wonderful jazz musician and arranger. Now we have one of my favorite pieces for wind bands called Salvation was created. And this isn't necessarily a holiday tune, so write some letters, I guess, if you're upset. What will you do? But this is, I don't know, it's so stunning, and particularly to play in this hall, that we can't not do it. So if you would like, please consider it your vegetables for the evening. But I would rather you sit back and enjoy Salvation. Here is our saxophone ensemble in City Skates. Yes, okay, so yes, thank you. Right, we're all doing 50-50. So grab some tickets, grab some cookies, grab some drinks, and we'll see you in about 15 minutes. permission for me to point out a few errors on your program. That somebody put in there. Program number one. My wife lovingly pointed out that I spelled her own last name wrong. So it's Jessica McLean Shackleton, not Jessica McLean Shackleton. Is one. Number two, there are also some people who joined us. Jeff Fuller was kind enough to join us. Oh, yeah. Oh, come, oh, come to me.
Thank you.
Have you ever heard Slayer?